Yes. Hi, I am Suman Mishra. I am a teacher, homemaker, an artist, then turn into entrepreneur.
So, what is your dream?
My dream is, in terms of company, I want to open a one store, which is multi-story, and all the categories wise divided. Like, if first floor we want some trendy things, and the second floor we want to keep it my furniture. Furniture have their segment, and third floor for the kitchen, and for again what is the upcoming gadgets plus new upcoming things. Like if I have a marble section, so whatever things you want in a marble, that is in a one stand. The another one is wooden, and another one is trendy as per the seasonal, and the temple jewelries, temple items, temple accessories, those are very in, like brass. So brass ka everything, only marble only have a different, brass only have a different things. And planters, of course, because garden accessories may we have all kind of garden. So my vision is that if anybody think about the home decor, they should have to come home on Fleek, and then they will deal with. So this is my vision for the material and company.
And I born in Madhya Pradesh, Bhopal. As you know, Bhopal and Madhya Pradesh is a city of art and culture. So that impact on me also. As a child, मुझे बहुत अच्छे से याद है कि as a child हम लोग अपने daddy के साथ जाया करते थे, भारत भवन जाते थे, रविंद्र भवन जाते थे, और बहुत ही बड़े बड़े इंडिया के आर्टिस्ट आते थे. तो मुझे वो एक बहुत सुखद अनुभव है उनको लाइव सुनने और समझने का. तब शायद उतनी चीज़ें समझ में नहीं आती थी, लेकिन उन्होंने हमारे मेरी पर्सनालिटी पे बहुत इम्पैक्ट डाला. और धीरे धीरे जब मैं बड़ी हुई, स्कूल में भी मैं आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट में बहुत अच्छी थी. मुझे समझ में, समर वैकेशन होता था तो हम मानव संग्रहालय जाते थे, जहाँ पर 2-3 डेज की वर्कशॉप होती थी, जहाँ पे इंडिया के सारे आर्टिस्ट आते थे. कई बार मधुबनी सीखी हमने, कभी टेराकोटा सीखा. फिर टेराकोटा में मेरा इंटरेस्ट धीरे धीरे बहुत बढ़ गया. वो एक तरह का सुकून होता था जब हम मिट्टी के साथ कुछ बनाते थे, और हमारे टीचर उसे बाद में भट्टी पे पका के और बेक करके दे देती थी. तो वो खुशी एक अलग ही चीज़ होती थी जब हमारा आर्टिफैक्ट खुद हमारे हाथ में आता था. और समर वैकेशन होता था तो हम मानव संग्रहालय जाते थे, जहाँ पे 2-3 डेज की वर्कशॉप होती थी, जहाँ पे इंडिया के सारे आर्टिस्ट आते थे. कई बार मधुबनी सीखी हमने, कभी टेराकोटा सीखा. फिर टेराकोटा में मेरा इंटरेस्ट धीरे धीरे बहुत बढ़ गया. वो एक तरह का सुकून होता था जब हम मिट्टी के साथ कुछ बनाते थे, और हमारे टीचर उसे बाद में भट्टी पे पका के और बेक करके दे देती थी. तो वो खुशी एक अलग ही चीज़ होती थी जब हमारा आर्टिफैक्ट खुद हमारे हाथ में आता था. और समर वैकेशन होता, पसंद की गई थी मेरी एक आर्ट जो वैसे सिंपल थी, लेकिन उस समय के हिसाब से वो 250 रुपीज़ में बिकी थी. और दैट मोटिवेट मी लॉट टू परस्यू इन आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट, पेंटिंग्स, और जो भी मुझे पसंद था. एंड दैट इज बिकम अ मीडियम ऑफ एक्सप्रेसिंग माई फीलिंग. तो आई स्टार्ट प्लेइंग विद द टेराकोटा, एंड फ्यू टेराकोटा स्कल्पचर स्टिल आई हैव, आई कैन शो यू सम. एंड धीरे धीरे फिर जब मेरी पेंटिंग और टेराकोटा चलने लगा, तो आसपास के लोग भी मुझसे सीखने आने लगे. और दैट इज दैट आई केम टू नो कि यस, आई हैव समथिंग टू ट्रांसफर टू द अदर. सो आई स्टार्ट टीचिंग देम इन अ वेरी मिनिमम प्राइस, which can be give me a satisfaction to teach others and explore myself. And this way I slowly go into that. Then mera school khatam ho gaya aur college start hua. Thoda family se pressure tha, papa logo ka, ki tum time waste inme mat karo, padhai pe bhi focus karo. To mera home science tha, जो कि BHSC होता है, उसमें मेरे सब्जेक्ट भी मैंने अपने इंटरेस्ट के लिए थे. एक तो होम मैनेजमेंट था, सेकेंडली चाइल्ड साइकोलॉजी एंड न्यूट्रिशन.
child psychology again gave me a pleasure to teach, because once we understand the child psychology, so this will be help me for my teaching profession, and then slowly I turn my learning into as a professional teacher, and I worked in all over India in many good schools, different schools. So I have a 15 years teaching experience, art experience, and I taught art also in the school in Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, Nagpur. There I was one-handed handling the whole art. So my company name is Home on Fleek, which means homes on the point, which is aesthetic, and our main product is we are specialized into candles, which is organic cancer candles. It's not harm our health, because we use soy wax and honey wax, which is healthy. Because paraffin wax, earlier people use paraffin wax, which is harmful for after burning. During burning, that can reduce toxins, which can be harm, and that's why these all products came. And after that, we have many other products which are providing a solution for your all home need, A to Z, everything. Kitchen to garden to sofas to bedroom to walls, everything we have. Small product to big product, everything we have. You have to select your category and what you want. You can see those things. Other than candles, we are dealing with mainly furniture. In a furniture, we have a all segment. In sofas to dining table to outdoor furniture. So patio furniture we have for outside, and dining also. In the inside furniture, we have two categories. One is contemporary and another one is antique. So in Indian culture, many people required antique. So we have brass furniture with sabon. जो साबुन लकड़ी थी टीक वुड फर्नीचर ऑल्सो वी हैव रॉटन फर्नीचर नाउ दिस डेज सो इन सो वी हैव रॉटन फर्नीचर चेयर्स वॉट एवर इज योर रिक्वायरमेंट एंड फॉर सोफाज वी हैव टू वन इज इम्पोर्टेड वन विच कैन बी इम्पोर्ट वन लेदर कैटेगरी एंड अनदर इज कस्टमाइजेशन वी हैव अ स्मॉल फैक्ट्री नियर आउट ऑफ द सिटी एरिया. And we have a choice to select. They can select from all those catalog, color and everything, material as per their requirement. And designs, they can bring their design, and sometimes we have our own. Whatever they like, we can customize. In the customization, we can make a bed also, backdrop also, because now this is everybody want similar kind of things for the one room concept also is there. And patio may we can include all kind of wicker furniture, cane furniture, and all kind of planters. Now with these days, so many different kind of planters also in, as per metal, the stone kind of shape, and lights furniture and accessories. Garden accessories, kitchen accessories, everything. As a additional accessories category, we are using lot of accessories at home, like fancy lights, chandelier, side chandelier, all kind of lights. And other than that, we are using our dining category. So in a kitchen, we are using all kind of dining. So all dining table plus all the accessories, cutleries, runner and coasters, all kind of trays, serving cutleries, all things are available in our Home on Fleek. And some special trays also is there. few we can use only for the decoration, few we use in the toiletries, few we use in as a bedside table. Bedside table, maybe we can keep it in the bedside table, and whatever you want to keep it, it can be trendy and handy. And other than that, all kind of swings, may we have a patio swings again for the outdoor balconies, and inside swing may you can keep it anything which is classical and authentic like this. These are the brass strings with the teakwood pan. This is the traditional. In this also there is a lot of variation, like reversible, like you want to carving, so we can make it carving. If you want to select a string something different which is not this much design, we have 10 to 12 designs in this. You can select and you can customize your things.